resources right now to fund the campaign.
Right, I mean, this is, the campaign is broke. The president is not writing checks, big donors are not writing more checks, so the RNC is providing life support to a campaign that desperately needs it because the campaign has mishandled its finances coming into the critical final stretch of this race.
Stock market is going down. Get close to getting rid of Trump. Sell now.
What do you think this advantage means this time down the ballot? What do you expect this green wave to produce? I mean, we're seeing fundraising numbers that are just mind-boggling, right? We have Jimmy Harrison running for Senate in South Carolina, recording $56 million. That's presidential level money just a few cycles ago. We're seeing House races.
Marco, producing.
Let me interrupt you here.
Okay. Marco, I gotta give you my favorite stat. Donald Trump's campaign in the last week has booked. Jimmy Harrison in the last week has booked $6 million in television ads in one state. Anyway, continue.
Yeah, no,